So my question to you today is, what do you practice every day? What do you practice? Because what you practice, you will get good at. What do you practice? Do you practice joy in your life? Do you practice peace in your life? Do you practice happiness in your life? Or do you practice a lot of complaining? Because if you complain, you will get very good at it. And you will get so good at it that you will find fault with everything. Even when there's no fault that a layman cannot see, you, being an expert, will see it. What do you practice? Do you practice anger? Because if you practice anger, you will get very good at it. And you will get so good at it that the most trivial you'll think will make you angry. Like sitting in an airplane watching the sea cross from you somehow looks better than the one you've been given. And that is so unfair of the airlines. What do you practice? You practice being worried? Because if you practice being worried, you will get very good at it. And you will get so good at it that everything will worry you, including the buffalo you don't have. So I propose, if this is true that it's a question of practice, then I propose you practice joy.